Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Titanium is a metallic chemical element with symbol T. An atomic number 22, it is a light, strong transition metal with a metallic white appearance, which resists corrosion. Titanium is mainly used in light and strong alloys, and its oxide is used as a white pigment. This element is found in many minerals, but its main sources are rutile and ilmenite. Rutile can be red, red-brown, yellowish, or black. The streak test color for titanium is light brown. Titanium is commonly used in aerospace, medical implants, and other industrial applications. It cannot be melted under the blowpipe. Make up several beads of or part powdered acid, and 5 parts sodium carbonate with the blowpipe and a platinum wire loop. Crush these beads up, and add to them 1 teaspoon of dilute sulfuric acid, 1 part acid to 3 parts water. When this mixture stops bubbling, add 5 teaspoons of water. A few drops of peroxide added to this will. If titanium is present in the solution, turn the solution yellow or brownish yellow. You can find titanium in various forms at industrial supply stores, metal suppliers, and online marketplaces that specialize in metals and materials. It's important to ensure that you're purchasing from reputable sources to guarantee the quality and authenticity of the titanium you're obtaining. You will find in the description the links of the store if you decide to buy titanium. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel for more videos.